Good morning, students. Yesterday we have started the topic squares and square roots, and I told you the properties related to squares. Today we will also do some related to squares, as I want to find here square of 32. You know how we will find 32 square? Means 32 multiply 32. Anyone can do like this. But the question is, without actual multiplication, find the without multiplication find the square of 32. This is the question here. That we will not apply this thing. Without this thing, we have to find the value of square of 32. So how we will do? First, see, we can write this 32 as 30 plus 2 whole square. We can break this 32 in two terms. And now, this is a square of binomial. We can write 30 plus 2 two times. Two times we can write. And now, how to multiply a binomial with binomial? First, we will take 30 and then multiply by 30 plus 2. Then second term plus 2 and multiply by 30 plus 2. In this way, we will multiply. This binomial we will keep fixed. One time 30 with this binomial, one time 2 with this binomial. And now open the bracket. 30 into 30, 900. 3 3s are 9, 2 0 will be there. 32 is a 60. 32 is a 60. 2 2 is a 4. And now add this, you will get 1024. In this way, we have found the square of a 32 without actual multiplication. Now see next. I hope you can do sum like this. Let us take one more sum. 42 square. How we can do this? 42, how we can break 40 plus 2? And then 40 plus 2 we will write 2 times. Because power is 2, we have written 2 times. Now this keep this binomial fixed. We will multiply 40 with this binomial, then by 2. 40 into 40 plus 2. Then plus 2, 40 plus 2. Now open the bracket. 4 4 is a 16, 100 plus 80. 42 is a 80 plus 2 2 is a 4. Now add this. What you will get? 1600 as it is, 80 plus 80, 160, 160 plus 4, 164, that is 1764. In this way, you can find the square of any term. Now, one more thing I am telling you, how to find square of a number ending with 5. 25 square. See, unit digit is 5. First, we will find the square of 5 5 5 is a 25. And what is here? 2. And what is the next number of 2? 3. So multiply 2 with 3. 2 3 is a 6. So 625 will be there. If there is 35 square, then 5 5 is a 25. And here is 3. What is the next number of 3? 3 4 is a 12. So 1, 2, 2, 5 will come. Next is 75 square. 5, 5 is a 25. 7, 8 is a 56. Okay. So you can do question 1 of exercise 6.2 very easily. Okay. Thank you.